with more on how the mayor wants to boost the city's economy. Robbie?
Well, Dan, while keeping Salinas safe is Mayor Dennis Donohue's top priority, boosting the local economy is a close second.
The Salinas Valley has the resources, production know-how, and entrepreneurial spirit. These things, combined with the venture capital resources of the Silicon Valley, could lead to this valley's second green gold rush.
Mayor Dennis Donohue is looking to the Silicon Valley for answers and inspiration. On hand to support his goals, former San Jose Mayor Tom McHenry. McHenry is credited with fostering San Jose's explosive economic growth while countering violent crime in the 1980s.
I mean, the world is a global one, and Salinas is, you know, a fraction of a second away in every sense from Silicon Valley. So it's a question of leadership, and it's a question of the economic opportunities that are offered, and therein lies a lot of the solution to problems you have here.
Donohue also announced the state's approval of an ambitious plan aimed at attracting and retaining small business, the Salinas Valley Enterprise Zone.
It focuses on job creation, encouraging new investment, building new facilities, and those kinds of things. And it's something that we can all really use here without any question.
For a year, Salinas Economic Development Director Jeffrey Weir worked closely with the state to craft a plan aimed at helping local merchants.
So for, say, a mom-and-pop dry cleaner, what kind of impact would it have for them?
If they hire somebody, they create a new position, they can actually receive up to a $37,000 income tax credit over 5 years.
For a city in the midst of potential layoffs and soaring violence, Mayor Donohue continues to espouse the belief his city will rebound and thrive.
I remain certain that we will build the great city we all hope for, work toward, imagine.
And here's how serious the mayor is about building a connection with the Silicon Valley. He wants a new Caltrain depot here in Salinas by 2012. Dan?
We'll see. All right. Thanks very much, Robbie.